Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. We're back again with some Need for Speed Heat. Here's the vehicle we're going to be taking around these curves, and we're at the Cloud Bank radar array. Here's the radars. I guarantee they got some pretty good reception cell towers here. Let's get over to this race over here, and let's get to it. One dude just drove in front of me and just stopped. I hate it when people do that. I was wondering why I was going so slow. I just looked up in front of me. That car just sitting 2 inches from me. Much easier if I had a regular car that I'd normally do, like my Ferrari or my Corvette. This thing just slides. Really good vehicle, don't get me wrong. It's not the type of vehicle I need for this race. It's got dirt tires on it. That was the only car giving me a problem. Just spin them around and leave them in the dust. Because now I don't have any other vehicles to run into or them to stop, brake check me, basically what they call it. Hope everybody's enjoying themselves. And if you find yourself coming back and you're new here, don't forget to subscribe on up, guys. Soon I hope to get my overlay set up where I might just start streaming different games instead of recording videos. So I might just record like a day of Need for Speed Heat or like on live stream, and I might do like, you know, let me know in the comments, what do you think? won that race. Get on to the next one. See what the time is. 4 minutes and 56 seconds and 8.82. Okay, we done that one. Let's see, we done that another day. That one and that one. Let's see. Let's do this one first. Let's see if we can keep our win streak up, guys. I'm on your tail there, Lamborghini. You better put the pedal to the middle. You know why? Because mine rides on dirt. I knew I was going to hit that wall. I mean, there wasn't no way to slow down. I was trying to see how fast I could possibly go. Right now. And now the rain's actually helped me this. We're gonna just drift around the corner. 2 miles behind the next person. That's pretty good in this race. This is actually the race I thought I was gonna do the worst at. I'll be honest, guys. Ooh. My finger hit the camera button and I went left. $175 across the finish line. Not bad. Let's get on to the other race. This is gonna be the hardest one. Then let's get into that. These guys just took off. Between mine and theirs, I got brush guards and I can go off road. Think he's gonna pass me like that? Come on. Really hard race with me racing supercars. Thank you. 190 mile an hour. Not bad. But the question is, can I overlap anybody? Nope, I'm not gonna be able to overlap nobody in this vehicle, but you still won. Okay, this right here is where we're gonna end for a day, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the bell, and I appreciate every one of you. Thanks for watching. Cheers up. Peace out. Stay tuned for the next one. If you watch them all the way through, you are a rock legend. Appreciate everyone's support.